Yep, we did. The main shit.
We ain't big on unannounced guests. I ain't gonna take kindly to this.
Like in between, like in the middle, by the TV, in the stairs. Hold on, Dwayne. Yeah. Dwayne, be careful of my barbed wire up there. Fuse box is in that that room with the crack. Put barbed wire right here in between the red room and the stairs.
It didn't have to be this way, you know. You just had to.
And my last, this door right here. Damn, I can't. I need a way to get through. Fuck. Oh, I got a trophy too. Got one. She ran back downstairs. She walked. Yep. I think it's set for hitchhiker trap shit. It said trophy was I got one. You probably gotta do it a couple of times if it's a Nancy trophy.
But ain't none of y'all getting...
Got Connie. She running back downstairs in the basement. The noise is following her.
Don't you ever use that tone with me. Do you have any notion who you're talking to?
I'm gonna use my ability to see which one, where the closest one at.
Now where did you
Somebody outside.
Go?
Somebody outside. Somebody running to the generator.
Squirming little bastards. Where did you go?
This is Leland. Run to the road. Go to the road. Go to the road. I'm gonna make him use his push on me. See you. They already out there?
Your little friend had it coming. Look at my Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy.
Probably somebody trying to get that damn fuse.
Yeah. Stay quiet.
Damn it, boy!
Dwayne, you see my pants? Y'all see my pants? She run around in her underwear. Yeah, we can't do nothing about it. They gone.
You ain't looking too bad these days.
I'm gonna just collect the blood. Fuck it. She teleported. Oh, yeah. Yep, send that shit to gun too.
Better when you was running things. I couldn't have gone too far.
Connie is in the back. She's in the back. That psychic ability comes in handy. I'm out here waiting on her. Get her, Dwayne. She ain't got no choice but to go for the well. She gonna bleed out before she get there. That's Grandpa's best. R.I.P. Johnny. R.I.P. 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 I ain't gonna be able to use him no more. I should have left him alone. Say what? Let me check. My voice is only being heard. I saw that shit. I saw that shit with Dwayne when he just got Connie. I noticed that. Every time I see that motherfucker, he's with Leland.
We're horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Mark Wendell, claimed he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wendell.
I don't think anybody needs not a victim.
Just a playing with the poison one.
It would be cool to make it to where they can't escape for the first 3 to 4 minutes. It'll force them to play the match like it's supposed to be played.
Filled with feed and swine and such, and that's a lot of meat. Come on home, little children, come on home.
I just noticed ain't no cutscene. I love it. Leland right here, Dwayne. He seen your barbed wire and he went back down. He's sitting on the stairs.
them see more clearly.
I'm heading over there. I had to. I got Danny on my gate. I mean, on my battery. He did it already.
Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie.
Couldn't make it through the gate, though. Because I came up on him. He thought he would try to lead me away from the gate so he can hit it. Not likely, motherfucker. Not likely.
It doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me.
Did somebody just get snared? Nope, that was a fuse. That was me.
Thank you.
That bitch was waiting until I moved away from here.
It's holding you back.
You fucking coward. Yeah, because you almost died with your dumb ass. Stupid ass. He thought he was going to sit here and play with me. I blew that poison and smoke. And then he tried to hit me with that damn gate. Goofy ass. Yep, they hit that fuse again.
Night so dark, wind so cold. Those fires burning, you can't grow old. You can't grow old.
Dwayne, use your ability. Hit R1 to see where he at. Bro, it's blurry, but you gotta try to make out what you see. Well, fuck. What's the point of you getting it if you can't make it out, nigga? You didn't see what he was doing or nothing. You just saw the blurriness.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. There. It's all right, Grandpa. Baby's gonna disappear from the mama's arms. There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run.
You at the road? Well, near the generator. Alright. You gonna have to hit that valve then. I called it.
They'll be loving me soon enough.
inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, all is none. Poison one, sunning yourself with the devil's son. I'm sorry I left you all those years.
Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat. In a large bag.
When you see the children, X's on their head. If you dare look at them, soon you will be dead. Beat this court of law. They hide my words. The truth in words you've never heard. Why do they fear and see in me inside themselves? I know you see. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. For always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, none is one.
Perfect.
Just a touch, and there. Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie.
Oh my God! Please help us!
Look at your love, oh love, my love. Look at your love. these others round here ain't so understanding.
I can help you.
When the eagle flies, we will lie under the sun.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin remains a mystery. What should have been?
You look at that. I didn't know we had visitors.
Don't you think I know what you come here looking for?
Don't you be giving me the side eye, woman! This is my house! I'm in!
That is a lot of blood. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Chase like this in some time.
Fresh as it gets. Drink up now.
I'll find you, I promise. Constant running around.
Nobody ever said life was fair.
Is good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my Johnny. Don't you ever use that tone with me. Do you have any notion who you're talking to? There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. I am a suitable mother. Don't you judge me. Where is it exactly you think you're going? Johnny that way. He's a sweet boy!
Just come on out now. Ain't no use in delaying things. Can't do something right, don't do it at all. Now come get your punishment. Do you know what happens to bodies when you plant them? They help the flowers real good. Aww. Good for people. I know how to raise them. Just look at my Johnny. Don't you speak to me like that. You have no idea the things I've done for this family. Use some of this myself. Squirming little bastards. Where did you go? What are you squirming off to? There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. Don't you ever use that tone with me. Do you have any notion who you're talking to? I am a suitable mother. Don't you judge me. All day, darling. You'll mess up soon enough.
I thought you taught him better than this. I ain't seen a mess like this in years.
Couldn't have gone too far. constant running around is getting a little tiresome now. Your little friend had it coming. Do you know what happens to bodies when you plant them? They help the flowers real good.
This isn't going as planned. Why is this family always like this?
I know they're here. Somewhere. Can't do that right this minute. I know how to raise them. Just look at my Johnny. There's things in this house I just can't let you see, darling. Talking to.
Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown.
When you see the children, X's on their head. If you dare look at them, soon you will be dead. Baby's gonna disappear from the mama's arms. There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run!
Hello.
Enjoy.
Hi there.
I know you're still here, sunshine. I can feel you. Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie. go of your fear. It is holding you back. Sunshine, you don't have to be scared. One is one. I'll never say never to always. I'll never say always to none. To seem is to dream a dream I love. 'Cause one is one is one. Of your fear. It is holding you back. These others around here ain't so understanding. I can help you. Death doesn't have to be the end, you know. Just trust me. Come back here, friend.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads.
Just a playing with the pawns. Dad, be one. When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. When I was a little girl, I used to want your cow. Began to grow across the way. The fire's a burning now. Get on home, get on home. Come on home, little children, come on home. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
Just a touch, and there.
Baby's gonna disappear from the mama's arms. There's gonna be a lot of fear, but we'll be on the run.
This court of law, they hide my words. The truth in words you've never heard. Why do they fear and see in me inside themselves? I know you see. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. love you, Grandpa.
Yo, K-Fron, you trying to do private lobby? Let's do this match again. We try to jump in at.
Unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims were stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities...
Oh, my God.
to me. The song I sing for all.
Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
Just a touch, and there.
Always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father, all is one, all is none, none is one.